Do you need friends? A new creed states, we are not alone, we live in God's world. Friends are incredibly important. Sometimes we need friends to feel a sense of acceptance and belonging. Can you name some of your best friends? Sometimes we need peer support for the development of compassion, caring, and empathy. Friendships are a big part of forming a sense of identity as well. The Bible talks about the importance of true friendship as well. Let's read Ecclesiastes chapter 4, 9-10. Two are better than one because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Verse 10 tells us that having a friend is important because we are working hard towards a goal. We have someone to help us through it. Our God is a relational God. He has made us be part of a family and members of the community as well. So two are better than one. We are called to live with one another in the unity of the Spirit. We are not isolated individuals. We support each other and care for each other in various forms. We are in the body of Christ. We are one body. We contribute each of our unique parts to the community. To offer encouragement and support, remember, God always provides the support we need. Jesus is always there for you. How great is that? And the best thing is that Jesus never changes. He's always the same. You might have had friends who changed over time and were no longer your best friends, but Jesus never changes. In Hebrews 13:8, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Jesus is your best friend who always supports you.